So I wrote this song when I was walking through the streets of Sheffield. There was just a lot of homelessness and people who looked lost, at least in the spot where I was spending my time at. And I said I was going to write a song about lost souls, because a lot of people look lost there. So a lot of lost souls out there. And it kind of started like that.